Hey Fury FC fans, Justin Dahan here with Ryan Richter. Ryan, you got a big goal in the death in San Antonio. What was it like to get that one for the tie?
Yeah, I mean, it was obviously a big goal for the team, so it felt great. But, you know, I thought, you know, maybe they controlled the game a little bit in the beginning, but we kept fighting, we kept pushing. We started to push the game a bit at the end, and we were rewarded with the goal.
You talk about how you guys really bounced back after a first half where they kind of controlled the game. What was said at halftime? Did somebody step up in the room and kind of motivate you guys and to get back on your game plan?
I mean, everyone was disappointed, but, you know, Mark kind of came in and then just, you know, told us some tactical things that we need to change, that some things that they were taking advantage of that we needed to do differently, and we did. I thought that the second half was, you know, they had their chances to put the game away. They didn't, and we took advantage of that.
You guys have been going good as of late. What's the morale like in the room?
Well, I mean, everyone still wants more, so it's definitely better than it was in the beginning of the fall season. But we still have hopes that we can make the playoffs, even though it might take a miracle. But if we get points every weekend from here on out, then you never know what can happen.
And tell me a bit about this stadium and how you feel playing in a brand new stadium like this.
Yeah, it's beautiful. I mean, the quality of you know, the facilities here is, you know, one of the nicest stadiums in North America. So, I mean, the whole setup is beautiful, and I think, you know, all the players enjoy it, but the fans definitely enjoy it as well.
Have you been surprised at all with how much the soccer community in Ottawa has got behind the team?
I mean, I know how it is in Canada, so not really that too surprised, but it's, you know, it's great to see. You know, the fans at our games are, you know, probably some of the loudest in the league, and you know, hopefully it just keeps growing, you know, year after year.
All right, thanks, Ryan.
All right, cool, thank you.